Welcome. Today we are going to show vendor rating add-on developed by Kabir team. Vendor rating add-on will be used to rate vendor category based on different parameters. In vendor rating add-ons, as you can see, there are two folders. One is for master and other is for reports. In master, there is a first screen is to define main criteria. For vendor rating, we have to define main criteria like quality, price, delivery. You can define as much as you want. You can define criteria. Normally in industry, these are the three criteria which are used: delivery, price, and quality. So this is the main criteria master. Then sub criteria. In sub criteria, we define sub criteria under a main criteria. As we have defined, main criteria is delivery, sub criteria is schedule adherence, percentage, unit of measurement, customer disruption in numbers under delivery, number of occurrence, premium freight in rupees, in quality, PPM, parts per million, warranty, return quantity in numbers. We can define numbers of sub criteria under the main criteria. This is the another master. Then the next screen is main criteria weightage. In this screen, we will define the main criteria weightage. We can define criteria weightage even branch wise. As in this screen, we have defined for delivery weightage is 60%, for price 10%, and for the quality it is 30%. So in this screen, we can define main criteria. Then sub criteria weightage. We have to define sub criteria weightage. For the quality kappa, received against rejection, we have defined 25%, customer notification in numbers 15%, warranty quantity return 20%, rejection PPM 40%. Same way for the delivery, we can define weightage percentage as much as we require. And one more thing, there is a target requirement. Kappa should be 100% received. Customer notification in numbers should be zero. Warranty quantity return should be zero as per ideal condition. Rejection PPM should be 500. Premium freight should be zero. Number of occurrence premium freight should be zero. Customer disruption in numbers line stoppage should be zero. And customer schedule adherence should be 100%. And there are some calculation type also. Manual, automatic, and automatic. Customer adherence percentage system will automatically pick from SAP. Rejection PPM system will pick from automatically from SAP with the help of QC add-on. And rest sub parameters, sub criteria, we have to enter the values. So by this way, we have to define sub criteria weightage. Then vendor rating purchase detail. In this screen, we have to define purchase criteria. As we have defined for a specific vendor, for a specific year, a specific month, what are the values for the sub criteria? Premium freight, as we have defined, 1200. Number of occurrence premium freight is one time, and customer disruption line stoppage is three time. This way. So this way we have to define some purchase detail. We have to enter monthly basis. Then vendor rating quality assurance delay and details. Some parameter we have to enter manually, like kappa received, how much percentage of kappa is received for a specific vendor, for a specific year month, how much customer notification are there, as we have defined two, and how much warranty quantity return in numbers. So these entry we have to done. So this was the master and transaction part. Then there is a report part. First is rating monitoring sheet. We have to select branch. For which branch we have to select? We have to select year and month. For which month we are going to check the rating vendor rating monitoring sheet. If we require to view the report for a specific vendor, we can view for a specific vendor, or we can view system will show for the or vendors for which data is available. So this is the rating monitoring, is basically supplier performance scorecard. In this screen, there are two vendors, schedule quantity given in numbers, and how much quantity is received, schedule adherence percentage, customer disruption, premium freight, all the parameters are there, schedule adherence, delivery rating, quality rating, and overall percentage, overall rating is 45%, and it is 48% for which enterprises. So in this report, we can view overall rating on the basis of sub criteria we have defined. The next one is vendor scorecard. We select branch, we have to select year and month, and we have to select vendor. For which vendor we want to see the vendor scorecard. So this is the vendor scorecard, supply performance scorecard, on the basis of different sub criteria. What was the target and what is the actual performance? What is the weightage and what is the achieved score? Achieved score is derived by formula defined in the software. Then for the delivery, what is the achieved score and what is the overall score? It is 24, rating is D. There is a criteria, greater than 90 is excellent, 80 to 90 is superior, 60 to 79 is good, and less than 60 is poor, and he has to must improve. So the remark, your performance last month has been poor, strive for excellent in continue 3 months. So we can send this report to the vendor. So this is the vendor scorecard or supplier scorecard. Then some graphical reports are there. What is the CAPA and how much is the received? What is the customer notification? This should be 0, this is 2. And it is the schedule adherence. What was the schedule and how much is received? Customer disruption should be 0 and it is 4. For each parameter, there is a graphical report also. So this is the vendor rating item. So that's all for the today. Thank you.